Empty words cannot sort out critical problems of humanity. Empty words cannot sort out sin. Empty words cannot sort out sorrow. Empty words cannot sort out skepticism. And empty words cannot sort out the storms of life. Empty words cannot sort out this. And so it leaves us in a point of desperation. So where is our hope? The word of Christ changes it.